twitch.tv/mojacksdj.
Every Wednesday,
you're listening to
Progress
with Mojax.
In the mix, Daryl. Indeed, episode 50, here it is. Thing is though, I had that week off, right? So I'll forever be, hey Marts, I will forever be an episode behind the number. That's another reason not to celebrate 50 too hard. Let's do 52, let's do the year. Because I actually had 1 week off and chores to cover. So, you know. Never mind. Liv Barrow. The Butler Down Under. What up? If you are new here, this is Progress. All brand new progressive house, melodic, techno and progressive breaks. Slightly different format tonight, I'll explain shortly. I do ID every track, at least in the first hour, and if you click on the Beatport icon, either on the video or below on your phone, Sean's still with the raid, welcome Twitch fam. There is the overlay called Sequence. You click on the Beatport icon, you can see IDs for the tracks. Not all of them, because they're all brand new and it takes a minute to update. But if not, I do post the track listings to mojax.com every week. And when I put the YouTube replay up, that has the track listings on it as well. Good to see you all, Twitch fam. Welcome in. Seanster killing it tonight. Axo murking it before him. I didn't catch Slash V. I'm reliably informed, as usual. Done the business. I'm here for 2 hours now. New formats. First hour is this. Hanging out, chatting with you lot. Second hour, we get heads down. We get in the mix. Groove Lord, thank you for the sub. Re-up in there 9 months. If you're not aware who Martz is, you probably might be by now. Martz is like a super mod. She's like queen of the mods. And I invited her to be a mod on my channel because she needed a partner to get to be a super mod. So I said, come along. You don't actually have to mod because, you know, Seanster's the king. He's got that on lock. Thank you for the happy 50th there, Axo. Absolute belters in the crate tonight, of course. First up, Guido Cusani, Hologram on Spring Tube. This one on a smaller label, but one of my favorite labels. Yavi Durantes. This is Life Life Inside a Dream on Concrete Kin comes out on March the 23rd. My voice is gone. I need a swig of the old Red Bull. Changed up the lights a little bit. Record box lighting should be working behind me, and it appears to not be. Interesting. It was a minute ago. Beat Hound, what up, dude? Tonight, Phil Baxley, is that there's no visuals. I've decided to drop the overlay of the visuals on a Wednesday because it's just not necessary. Might do some fancy stuff with visuals when the new A10 Mini Extreme turns up, but not yet. Perfect to set the mood. Yave Durante's Life Inside a Dream, out on Concrete Kin on March the 23rd. Right, this is quite interesting. A friend of mine hooked me up this week, put me in contact with one of the labels who I play on here a lot, and they put me on their mailing list, and they've actually got like three sub-labels, or the main label and two sub-labels, and it's Iconic. Now this is the thing, I've been saying Icon YC for the longest time, and it's just wrong, it's Iconic, but with a Y. So there you go. John Johnson, London. Hernan Cataneo. And Marcello Vasani remix. Out on Iconic on March the 15th. Two other promos from this label, their sub-label tonight. Alex DJ with a raid, thank you very much. Reverend Functology with a bit, thank you for blessing us, Reverend, with your presence as always. For the first hour. That's how the new format is for Progress from now on. Well, we're going to try it anyway. Hour one, hanging out, chatting with you lot. Nerdy tech stuff, whatever. Whatever we're in the mood for, right? Then hour two, we're in the mix. Proven DJ, I've not reviewed the headphones yet. I did review the mic. The thing is, in my review of the mic, if you're watching, it's a bit inside baseball. Talked about the windshield from the SM7B, so I went out and bought one, ordered it, turned up yesterday. It does make a massive difference. No more plosives, because otherwise the mic's really good. And all the other lurkers, always welcome. Echo Villa DJ, you know what? Hernan Cataneo, I was lucky enough to see him play a number of times back in my raving days. Absolute maestro every time. John Johnson, London, Hernan Cataneo and Marcello Vasami remix. Out on Iconic on March the 15th. Go pre-order it right now. I was not aware of such a thing. Please explain, because that sounds really interesting. Mics because I have to hear myself. This one a bit lovely. As you'd expect on this label, it's on All Day I Dream, Make Bow, Dark Places. Okay, Mizzy, I was not aware of that. I shall check it out. Thank you very much. That sounds really interesting. USB thing, if you're using OBS, it makes it very easy to actually just get in there and do auto ducking in OBS if you don't need to hear yourself, but I do. Sean's with the gift sub, thank you, brother. Is that hype train going to roll tonight? Is it going out of the station? We shall see. Off in the first 2 minutes, which I like it to be a bit later, but you know, it is my 50th episode, not you know, first glimmer of sun hits the Groove Lodge with the bits, B-Ham with the bits. I am afraid of the dark. The LED lights are, oh, hype trains are rolling. Marts with the bits, thank you. More bits. Ryan J with the bits. Mizzy, you can't drop links in my chat, I'm afraid. I'll definitely check it. Like, I'll find it. Beathound, 500 bitties. Oh gosh. Yeah, Mizzy, don't worry. There's lots of chat this hour, but we get mixing later. It's vibes. Thank you so much for hanging out with us today. And yeah, now you're a subscriber. You can use those emotes. Groove Lodge with the bits.
This tune.
Hertfordshire. I'll tell you what we haven't done for ages. And we probably should because it's 50th, right? Let's do a location check. Let's do it. We haven't done that for a minute. Newcastle, UK. Staffordshire, Aberdeen, Scotland, Nottingham, Tricht in the Netherlands, Antrim, Northern Ireland, Wigan, Birmingham, Northeast USA. That's quite vague, Ray Lovejoy. You on the run? Buxton, Derbyshire, Western Supermare. Sydney, Australia, up early. Thank you very much. I'm in the continent of Europe. Great Barrier Reef, oh man. What up, Wesley? One minute left on this hype train. We're going to get to level three tonight. How are we going to do this? Let's go. It did stop. I distracted from it. It's my own fault.
I stay awake until the first glimmer of sun hits the horizon. I am afraid of the dark. No one to talk to. Only my own thoughts to live with. My mind going to dark places.
There we go. Sean's with the gift subs. Beat Hub, Beat Hound, and Mart's with the bits, taking us over to level three. Thank you so much, gang. I have to say, as much as I still hate Windows, this laptop is dope. It handles everything I throw at it. Let's talk. Oh my God, right. I've been watching quite a bit of L Hornet Music, aka one of the members of Pendulum, and a top dude, right? I was watching him today and he ended up playing loads of house, and I was reminded of the time, because he used to do, as Pendulum, he did like a few sets a few summers back at Cafe Mambo in Ibiza, and I actually went to Ibiza that summer, and I remember putting a picture on my Facebook of a big poster that said Pendulum house set and saying how ridiculous that was. Turns out the guy from Pendulum, he's a proper house head, plays really nice house music when he puts his mind to it. Very, very sound geezer. If you're not following L Hornet Music, make sure you do, because he's Australian, so he's on at weird times, like afternoon in the UK, which is quite useful. Again, Make Bow, Dark Places from the Skyline EP, out this week on All Day I Dream. What up, DJ The Break of Dawn, Faith in the Glitch. This one on Transnations Records. By Zeri Torres, Delta Piscium. Control. 2 minutes left on this hype train. We're at level 3. Can we get to level 4 today for episode 50? With the bits. We're going for it. Level 3. Thank you so much, gang. Very grateful. Any level of hype train is just lovely. Thank you so much. It's always welcome, not essential. Gift subs, I'll come DJ at your house. Come mow your lawn. Label I haven't come across before, Transnations Records, Zeri Torres, Delta Piscium. Like everything else out this week, brand new music. I see Sean's getting worried about this. Don't worry, don't worry. Subscribers, you know what time it is.
It's time to hear from the most productive man in Progressive House. This is the Stan Kolev Record of the Week on Progress.
After a couple of weeks of inactivity, he's back, Stan Kolev, on Outer Limits, Self-Inquiry, our tribute to the great Stan. Box lighting. They did an update this week. New version of Record Box. So now it does the auto switching with the V10, which it wasn't doing. I had to MIDI map it to change between the different decks for the lights. But what I didn't realize is if I have my send effects up, which is that fader over there, that kills the lights because it thinks that I'm playing that deck. I've sort of fixed it, but I need to think about how it's going to work. The more I learn about lighting and DMX, the more confused I am by it. It's like MIDI, it's basically witchcraft. It's CDJ week. I have to switch week to week. Forgotten to pay my weekly tribute to Lisa Flannery in the chat. queen of Twitch.
Wiley, sir, Wiley, please talk to me, please. You are part of my life. You are everything. I could not go on without you, Lisa.
You are tearing me apart, Lisa.
Just wants a show. Of course, the Progress Hero Self-Inquiry on his label Outer Limits out this week. This one on RPO Records. That's Rick Pierre O'Neill. This is his remix of Voyage by Soulmade. Got to re-enable Pika Pika, sorry about that. Only a few weeks now, beginning of April, I should have my Mandalorian helmet delivered, and I'll be doing my stream in the Mandalorian helmet, as promised. Because you lot dropped a massive hype train that time, and I promised I would, so it's ordered. Waiting for it to arrive. Let's see if I get heatstroke again. Slash V, the pull-up channel points is just for Sundays. It's so for rewinds. It's not really appropriate for this show, but yeah, it's good for Sundays, right? Mandalorian helmet, what I need is one of those camelback things that mountain bikers wear. It's like a big pouch of water on your back with a straw going up. I reckon if I run that into the helmet, I'll be good. DJ Ross Noir in the building. Make sure you're following DJ Ross Noir. He's doing more and more streams now. My man has impeccable music taste. Thank you. more stuff by Rick Pierre O'Neill on here. I don't know why I don't. It's not deliberate, but he's really good. I warn you now, the second hour tonight, where we're going in the mix, no mic, unless we get raided. Same rules as Sunday. We might get a little bit techno towards the end. A little. A lot of breaks in that second half too. For those of you who are just coming across Marts for the first time, she is like queen of the mods. She's like an Uber mod. She mods for like 33 channels or something. She's got like her own gang of mods who go around. It's like she's just, yeah. Stefano Ricchetta. For Micah on Click Records. If you miss an ID or if Sequence is not picking up on the overlay, do not worry, because the tracklist goes up on mojax.com around the weekend every week. And it goes up with the YouTube replay as well. Always trying to support these artists, these labels in these times.
Melodic techno and slinky beats. This is the sound of progress.
Tell you what, B-Hound, if you like, we'll set up a queen command just for you. Princess, that's it, Shortster. Beathound's gonna be princess, come on. Beathound is princess of the mods. And a great streamer in his own right. ...15 minutes to go until we get into the new mix session. Second hour, full hour, not 90 minutes anymore. We are 2 hours long. Hour two, we are in the mix. Mission 29 with the bits. Thank you very much. New logo for a start. I'm pretty into that new P logo in the top right hand corner. Every time I try and make a name or a logo or anything, it's always a rectangle and it does my head in. Progress was the same. So now I've finally got myself a square logo. Digging it. We'll be right back. Stefano Ricchetta for Micah on Click Records. This one on, oh, this is going to be a challenging ID, this. The label is Ruben Zori. Track is Mongolian Warrior by Tim Green and Izhevsky. That's not going in the highlight reel, is it? On Instagram. Tim Green, bit of a genius though, so it had to be in the crate. Groove Lodge, thank you for locking in. I really appreciate it. Stay safe. Space at the time. The V10's beautiful, I love it. I will be sad when it goes away. But not that sad, because I've got a model 1.4 and it's only 96. So, you know, I'm not gonna cry that hard. I never had Bebo. I was too old for Bebo. Even when Bebo was out, I was too old for it already. Happy Face Family Rave, thank you for the follow, and DJ Sarah Hall. That's a great name, Happy Face Family Rave. I did one of those family, like, kids rave things. It's really good. Had a great time. Thank you so much. Sarah Hall and Urban Noir. Thank you for joining us. For those who are new here, I don't suddenly hate on the Denon stuff. It's just I have the CDJs right now on a fairly long-term basis. Like, I'm not going to get to keep them. So it's rude to not switch between Denon one week and Pioneer DJ the next week. That would just be rude to not do that. The big thing for me right now is that I have to use a laptop to use Beatport Link, which is where I'm playing most of my music from tonight. Want to use Beatport Link with the CDJs, I have to have a computer there, which is not my jam. But you know, hopefully they'll switch that up in the future, I don't know. Here's another one I'm never going to get out in one go. Let's try and do that one first though. Tim Green and Izhevsky, Mongolian Warrior on Rivenzori. This next one on Balkan Connection. Rodrigo La Pena. Gonzalo Sack. And Carby. Track is beyond our senses. This is great. This is going to take us up to the brand new hour two here on Progress in the mix. In the mix. We continue. I have to get on my chat out now. Get it out of the system. Hour 2, the first ever hour 2. still to come in the second hour in the mix. New tunes from Enama, Matt Fax, Julius and Audio Glider, Yo Speed, Pausa. And we're going to finish with tonight's classic as well. This tonight is from Sasha, the best DJ who's ever lived. So I'll be in the chat typing away. But no more mic unless we get raided, because of course that's rude not to. Right, let's do this.
More beats, less talk. This is a Progress Mix Session.
The following takes place between 11 p.m. and 12 a.m. We'll be right back.
always.
Don't.
welcome Raiders. Narubicon in with a raid, thank you my brother. This is hour two, we don't talk in this one now, unless we get raided. So of course, welcome in everyone. I'm just in the mix for the next 40 minutes or so still. Brand new progressive house, melodic techno and progressive breaks. Thank you for joining us.
Create. Progress.
Step in my direction.
progress.
progressive house, melodic techno, and slinky beats. This is the sound of progress.
A little bit rusty, but there you go. That's your new second hour of progress in the mix for hour two. If you like it, we'll do that every week from now on. This one is all down to Daryl, because last week I said my classic was 15 minutes long. And he said, oh, Beers One. And I was like, oh my gosh, I have my CD single rip of from my CD single. Let's play that. So this is the one tonight, your classic for this evening, ladies and gentlemen, Sasha and Maria. I'll say my goodbyes towards the end. We'll overrun a bit because it's like so long. Here we go. Switch fam, let's do this. But seriously though, that last one, tune of the year. I couldn't believe it when it got to that break when I was previewing it. I was like, yes! Straight in there. Yeah. Journey that tune is all on its own. Thank you very much, Beat Hound. Princess of the Mods. We got BGDMB for the sub as well, re-up in there, thank you. So I'm gonna say my goodbyes. I hope you all enjoyed the new format tonight. 1 hour chatting, 1 hour in the mix. Thank you for being with me on this journey to episode 50. It's been quite the ride. We'll be doing some more different stuff for 52. But yeah, this is still a special occasion. 50 episodes deep, my gosh. Thank you to Sean's the King of the Mods. Thank you all for that hype train earlier. All the new followers, all the new subscribers. DJ Nigel with a bit. Not go away, we're off to DJ Nick's in the mix to carry on. Nine 16 Junglist, thank you for the bits. On DJ's not DJing next week. Follow me on socials, I'll get promo in it towards the weekend. It's going to be exciting. Alison with the best, thank you. Be there's one, love there's one, be Love you, Lisa Flannery. Oh, this tune keeps going. I need to talk. Stop it. Sasha and Maria, BS1 on Deconstruction. 1996. What a classic. I'll see you at the weekend sometime. I might do a little liquid lunch session. Might do something Friday evening. Who knows? Either way, I'll be back. Subbase Sunday, of course. Thank you to the Progress family for the Ray Train, DJ Slash V, Axo Official, Seanster, and now we're off to DJ Nick's in the mix. Whatever you're doing, stay safe, look after yourselves. There's light at the end of the tunnel, people. A few more weeks, a few more months, and we shall dance together again. I'll see you on the other side. Yeah.